is a dream come true. You know, I remember being a kid and watching free agency and seeing guys have their press conferences and this is a surreal moment for me.
Down the left field line. That's a fair ball, and Sanchez is going to score. Peavy's going to score. Blanco is going to score. They all score.
Panic with a...
It's a high fly ball left center field. Martin on the move. It is out of here. Belt is second of the game.
Here's Crawford hitting 263.
Ricketts a bouncing ball up the middle. Crawford on the dive. To shovel the panic. To Posey. Double play. Crawford with it, and either way, and Crawford, it's a high fly ball to right. This baby is out of here! And that's a grand slam, and it's 9-0. Swinging a drive to right, hit well, it is out of here! And that's a grand slam.
Pence. That I had that when they came to me, that I was on their radar to me, and obviously you got to play it cool, right? Free agency, and you know, it's kind of like being in high school and trying to find a homecoming date. You know, you just don't want to be left out there in the cold. So I try to act like, I might go to San Fran, I might think about it, but really in the back of my head, I knew that that's where I wanted to be, and that's where I belonged because we had so many similar characteristics, and that one being to win ball games.
I just want to say thank you for giving the opportunity to wear the Giants uniform and to be here. I know that my agent, Bryce, and Bobby talked, and they're the ones that made it possible for me to sign with the Giants. I like the team, and this is a team of champions. Well, first,
runner goes. Posey's throw. Runner takes off. Throw down in time. Crawford with it. Surprisingly, as good a hitter as he is, but he hit his third grand slam just the other day. 2-2 the count. There's a long drive. Deep left center. At the wall. A grand slam. Another grand slam for Buster Posey. His second grand slam in his last five games.
And the second time he's done it in a two-strike count.
The 1-1 pitch. High drive. Left field. It is. He's done it again. Crawford's got it, and that's the ball game. So Bumgarner goes the distance. And the Giants snap their four-game losing streak.